The family of the late Francois Frederick of Kennedy Highway Library, who passed away on the 15th of January 2022 and was laid to rest on the 27th of January 2022, would like to take this opportunity to thank all who called, sent cards and wreaths, attended the funeral service, made contributions, or in any way sympathized with them during their time of bereavement. Once again, thanks to one and all.